My name is Randy Pitcher. I'm here to get Coach Pitino's autograph for my son Josh. Now, this is a leg he used to climb a mountain in Colorado after he lost it in Afghanistan. I figure we got something in common. Kevin Ware broke his leg, and he's a champion at basketball. My son lost his leg. He's a champion at life.
And you're all part of the championship. Every person that is rooting for the Louisville Cardinals revels in this success because it's your championship.
Calm them down. The next drive. Touchdown. Crazy. Calm them down. Calm them down. Next drive. Touchdown. He says, oh, hey, let them help me.
To beat a Baylor team that we were 24.5 point underdogs. If you would have gone to Vegas, you could have gotten 75-1 odds on us to win that game.
Our girls just played great. It was a massive day.
And I bet a few of you folks know who I'm talking about. She's from Lexington. It was Gwen Rucker. How many folks remember Gwen from right here? She plays the national title game for the women's basketball team. And then she plays volleyball, and I know you're going to miss her.
Oh, yeah. She's an injury play. Proud injury play a lot.
Coach believes in us, and we believe in him. So it's just crazy now that whenever you look at history books or whatever, I'm hoping that one day, like maybe 30 years from now, we'll be interviewing for 30 for 30. So it's just really cool.